Sparklty, and welcome back to my channel. So, school just ended for me about like 15 minutes ago. So now I'm going to go ahead and do my after school routine, and I'm going to bring you along with me. Now I am hungry because I am on Zoom like for 3 hours straight, so I don't really get a break. I'm gonna go ahead and get something to eat. Okay, hi, so I finally made it all cutesy in my room here. I changed the light because my eyes, so I'm just doing it at like a little peachy color. Anyways, now that I kind of set up my area, I'm going to go ahead and get started on some homework because I would just like to... Okay, first I'm going to like write down all my assignments because that just makes everything so much easier. I forgot like one thing, which is water, so I'm going to go grab that really quick and then I'm going to go ahead and get started. My break again, so I was able to get my test finished. So now that I'm finished, I am going to go take a 10-minute break probably. Time for the Vlogmas to get at least a little bit interesting. I got like a face mask set thing. Here's what I'm talking about. So I got this mask set for my birthday, and I already did that one, of course. The poor control. I want to save like the best one for last, so I'm going to be doing the anti-aging one this time, even though, like, you know, I don't need it because I'm 15. I don't need an anti-aging mask, but as I said, I want to save the best for last, which I'm not sure what that one is yet. But anyway, I'm just going to put this mask on. Hello. So, what's my balloon doing? Okay, so I'm just gonna, like, here, there you go. That's a, whoa, the quality is super bad, hold on. So I can't seem to fix it. Anyway, so I, like, paint on my nails and stuff and such, as you can see. This one's the terrible bad one. I'm not a lefty, clearly. Yeah, so I finished painting my nails, and then it was time to eat dinner, so that's what I did. It took a lot longer of a break, and now I don't have a headache anymore, so I guess that's good. I'm gonna go ahead and do some math now, since I finished my test. Actually, all I have for today's vlog, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!